nice work. I say good riddance to that blabbermouth.
Marluxia, you used Vexen to test Sora's strength, didn't you?
Not just Sora's, it was yours too. We weren't sure if you actually had it in your bones to take out a fellow member. Well, I guess that you did. It's time to join up. Taking over the organization will be like child's play with the three of us.
So that's where Sora comes in.
Of course. He wants to see Naminé, so why don't we just give him what he wants?
Rejoice, Naminé. The time is near for you to meet the hero that you've been longing for.
I'm glad.
But I'm warning you. You better not do anything to betray Sora's feelings. Do you understand me, little one?
I understand.
All you need to do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Sora. Even if you come for me, what then?
Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free!
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. This one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I told her, "If a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you."
You made a promise! With a toy sword!
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie! You weren't the one there that night!
You're the one who wasn't there! That was when she gave her good luck charm to me!
Her what?
See?
Tell me, where did you get that? Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake! I've got the real one right here!
Well, two of them?
Fake should be destroyed!
This is it!
Riku! It's just like mine. How'd he get this?
It turned into a card!
What's going on?
Let's just keep moving, okay? It doesn't matter.
It does matter! How can two of you have the same memory? You can't both be right!
I'm wrong. Fine, then don't believe me.
That's not what he meant. We're just kinda worried.
Then let's ask Naminé. That should clear it up. Look, we don't have time to sit around, so let's go!
Sora, what happened to you?
What's that mean?
Well, you always get real touchy when it comes to stuff about Naminé. But before we came to this castle, you didn't even remember what her name was.
Now Naminé's the only thing you talk about.
It doesn't make sense. Maybe you should just slow down and think ahead about some of these things.
Think ahead? What is the matter with you guys? Do you want me to abandon her?
No, that's not it.
Then do whatever you want. You can lay back and take a nap for all I care. I'm going to find Naminé.
Sora!
You're all that he's got left. So then, if you don't stop this, no one will.
But I... it's too late.
You shouldn't give up just yet. Say, Naminé, have you noticed Marluxia doesn't seem to be around?
What are you saying?
Just that there's no one here who would want to get in your way. Just make it count. Now this should be interesting. Try and make it enjoyable, Sora. It's the least you can do for me, you know. Hey, wait. I'm enjoying this. You guys are something else.
Sora, that was no way to...
Keep it to yourself!